Hey, what's up, fam? This is Kid Kobe from Shaft City and the Robot Mafia crew. Basically, some of y'all might remember me, but the OGs out of Cali a couple of weeks ago. Give me a direct date, that's July 12th. We did, we got down at McCarthy Park on Hollywood Boulevard, on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, and at Venice Beach. Some of that footage you can hang out there, there's a lot of footage out you can get to see. Basically, what I'm going to go over today is, you know, I'm Kid Kobe. I'm going to go over a few basics in the Kobe style. You know, the main thing about the Kobe style itself is that it involves, like Bruno said, long, many years ago, breaking an arrow. Chest control. That's what you do with the chest that makes a difference. Just do a like, quick roll real quick to show you what I'm talking about. I'm not going to really involve arms so much, but just to get you, give you an idea of what the arms are doing. Was here, the chest. Alright? The way to start that is just a little bit of chest involvement and shoulders. Switching to the shoulders and chest. Not so much, we're not going to go into the head today. It's the shoulders and chest. First part of it is just basically a small lift of the shoulder here and the rise on the right side, probably your left side of the chest. The sink and rise to the other side, same thing. Forward, rise, sink. Again. Rise. Sink. Opposite side is just the same thing. Rise, forward, rise, and sink.
You have too many.
When you get through with those small basics, this is what you'll basically have.